Alright guys, so what's up though? I'm finally back to this today. Got a quick Dragon Ball Legends video I want to do. Again though, nothing really that long-ish wins though. But of course, you know, we got some new stuff out. We got some new, you know, Dragon Ball Legends 2 content here. But of course though, yeah, we finally did get Super Baby 2 or Super Baby 1, whichever one. Sorry, I get the ones confused anyway, so yeah. But yeah though, we did finally get him. Him and Sin Sherwin, they're also showing off in V-Jump, like about a month ago, around the time of the 5th anniversary stuff. But coming out for Dokken, I did actually put them in the thumbnail and stuff like that, like the images and stuff like that. I always tend to do that for Legends and Dokken. Weird thing though, we never got this thing like right here. I don't know why we never really got it. For some odd reason, I don't know why. Because they never ever came out or anything like that. At times recording, it has been a whole month since they like released and stuff like that. It's gonna be around the, you know, same thing, you know, Dokken Legends, when they release news and stuff like that. They always release content at the same time, which is always kind of messed up though, just for me. That's like with double, triple uploading half the time, and that's kind of a pain a little bit though. But of course, you know, we finally are getting them and stuff like that. Of course, you know, this is their full gameplay and everything like that. Of course, if the thing reloads, it's not my fault. It's just like a vision like this, like for the last, you know, month and a half. But hey, it happens though. But of course, you know, we got the full details of them for them and stuff like that. Of course, Hey, new trend, Baby Shenron. There you go. But of course, then we got Sin Shenron right here. Of course, we got like his gameplay and everything like that released, of course. I actually like down a little bit more there, of course. Yeah, so basically we got some German down there, of course, so that's cool and everything like that. Of course. You know, typical, you know, minor little stuff though, again though. But yeah, we finally got their gameplay and details and everything like that, of course. Yeah, we got Dragon Bullet, probably like, you know, his, you know, Dragon Thunder or whatever. Which I always used to call it, like in Xenoverse, I think. Dokken has called it that, I think, a few times, or maybe mine is Energy Ball. Well, that's really more Mecha's take, or Mecha Super Attack take. But, yeah, though, you know, my list of, you know, Legends and stuff like that, of course, you know, two new units all the time. And after that, you know, Dokken Legends released stuff at the same time. Minor little stuff we always kind of get in the way. But, yeah, again, though, that's all you really want to throw, though, today. Again, nothing really that long, though, but, of course, you know, we got the full gameplay, we got their details, we got their info. Info and of course things like that. Probably should at least like, you know, the next few days, like they always tend to do and stuff like that, of course. But yeah, again though, this is really all just really want to go real today. Again though, nothing really that long-ish though. Yeah, we're usually seeing this stuff in game soon, like their announcements, you know, the banner and stuff like that, their art and stuff like that. We already kind of seen it in V-Jump though, you know, watch those videos and type of stuff and follow V-Jump. You know, every month on the 17th or 18th of every month we always get like new, you know, info and stuff like that. But yeah, it's been solid. So yeah, see you guys later. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. Great life, all in cool junk. See you guys later. Peace out.